For these next few learning tech tips, we're going to turn towards setting up classes for next semester, and in this case, considering if you want to use Canvas to automatically deduct points for late submissions. And this is a great way to kind of provide some flexibility while maintaining structure and accountability. And because Canvas is going to do this for you automatically, it kind of removes the potential for guilt or difficult conversations you might experience when you're applying a late submission policy. So I'm going to go to my gradebook to set this up. It is a gradebook setting. It's not something I can apply to one assignment. It's going to apply automatically to everything in my course that has an online submission. And you do want to set this up at the beginning of the semester before students start working. I just have a course here with a few submissions so that you can see what happens to this late submission when I apply the late submission policy. So I'm going to go ahead and click the gradebook settings icon. Look for that late policies tab at the top, and it does give me a warning if there are already grades in this course that it is going to apply to those. I'm going to click automatically apply deduction to late submissions, and then I'm going to tell Canvas what I want it to do. And in this case, I'm going to deduct 5% for every day that the assignment is late. I can set kind of like a bottom threshold if I want to, but I'm just gonna let the points deduct until it gets all the way down to zero in this case. So I'm gonna go ahead and click apply settings, and you'll see what happens to this late submission. It did take 10% off. Now let's take a look at this submission so I can show you what that means. This submission was 1.74 days late, so it rounds it up to the next whole day. Even if it's 1.1, after it kind of crosses into the next day, it counts as being 2 days late, basically. Now, let's say that in this case, this student contacted me, told me they had a funeral to go to and they needed an extra day, and I agreed to that. I can go ahead once, you know, the student has done their submission, I can come in here and change the late status so that this policy will not apply to them. I'm going to say this is not late. And you can see it reverts the grade back to the full number of points that they earned, and it's no longer showing as a late submission. Something to think about as you set up your summer and fall courses. If you need any help with this or any of our instructional technology tools, you can always reach out to your academic technology specialist or 6Tech.